In yet another incident of VVIP racism, caught on tape is a BJP MLA who allegedly slapped an inspector after his driver had an argument with the cop during Tiranga rally in Tumsar, Maharashtra.